Setting up and managing VPN tunnels between a variety of firewalls and locations can be challenging, time-consuming, and confusing, which is why we've developed a new SD-WAN orchestration tool to make complex site-to-site networks easy. This powerful new tool is part of our Sophos Central cloud management platform and can be used to connect full mesh, hub and spoke, or any type of site-to-site SD-WAN VPN overlay network you need to share network resources amongst your various Sophos firewall protected locations. You simply select the firewalls you wish to participate in this SD-WAN connection group from the firewalls you have under management in Sophos Central, and then select the network resources, such as subnet or server, that will be made available to all locations and firewalls that are part of the group. And with the flip of a switch, enable all the necessary firewall access rules to be created automatically. Then all you need to do is review the networks that have been automatically selected and resolve any potential conflicts or overlaps that have been identified using NAT. And that's it. You can now watch your SD-WAN VPN overlay network come to life as the necessary access rules and tunnels are created in your firewalls for you automatically. In just a few seconds, you've managed to do what might have taken a few hours previously. And you can now monitor the status of your SD-WAN VPN tunnels in real time from the Sophos Central Cloud while managing and monitoring other aspects of your Sophos firewalls. Sophos Central SD-WAN orchestration is included at no extra charge as part of our new Extreme Protection Bundle, available on the new XGS series hardware appliances, as well as the XG series in our supported cloud and virtual platforms as part of Sophos Firewall OS version 18.5 Maintenance Release 1. To learn more, visit sophos.com/firewall.